Hello, welcome in.
We're here with Lindsey, a student in one of our 23 majors, so we have 23 questions for her. What are you up to today, Lindsey?
I'm here in one of our basic microbiology labs, and I'm just working on some of my basic microbiology skills.
What is your major?
Microbiology and cell science.
Microbiology and cell science. Can you tell us what that major is without saying microbiology, cell, or science?
Ooh, that's tricky. Let's think. I would say it's the study of bacteria, viruses, other microscopic organisms, their impact on the environment, and potentially other organisms.
What kind of work do you do in this lab?
I do a lot of different work, so things such as PCR, DNA extraction, we use the centrifuges, as well as look at things under the microscopes that are seen here in these tables.
We're currently raising money for a new classroom and laboratory space for microbiology and cell science. Why are you and other students excited for this new space?
We're very excited because the labs allow us to apply what we learn physically to these things and see what's happening on a microscopic level. So for example, what I've learned in lecture, I can look through this microscope and truly see what's going on in an actual lab in a real setting.
What is something most people don't know about microbiology and cell science?
I'd have to say how big of an issue antibiotic resistance is. I think it's just something that you're more aware of once you learn about it.
What is a TV show you've watched recently?
New Girl. My roommates got me on that trend.
What is a hobby you want to make more time for?
I would love to make more time for running because I'm currently training for a marathon, but it's very hard to find time to do that.
Should a hot dog be considered a sandwich?
Absolutely not.
If you could have any superpower, what would it be?
Definitely super speed to help with that running.
Why did you choose the University of Florida?
Honestly, it was the first place that felt like home when I came to tour campus.
What is one research project you have been involved in?
So I currently work at the Emerging Pathogens Institute, and I look at the antibiotic resistance of three antibiotics against certain strains of cholera.
Do you volunteer on campus or in Gainesville?
Yeah, so I actually volunteer with Haven Hospice outside of Gainesville at their care center. I also serve as a CALS ambassador and as president of pre-professional service organization.
What is your favorite board game?
Monopoly, but it often leads to a lot of heated arguments.
When you were a child, what did you want to be when you grew up?
I wanted to be a professional soccer player.
What is a food combination you love but most people would think is strange?
Peanut butter and Oreos, but I got that from the parent trap.
What is the most beautiful place you've ever traveled to?
Glacier National Park.
What is a piece of advice you have for future students?
Enjoy the time you have because it passes by so quickly. I can't believe I'm graduating this semester.
When you graduate, what's next?
Medical school.
What is one goal you have for this semester?
To graduate and also to spend time with the friends and the time that I have left here.
Describe your favorite book without telling us the title.
It's about a neurosurgeon who gets diagnosed with terminal cancer and his journey with his own diagnosis as well as his interaction with his patients.
And what's the name of that book?
Being Mortal.
Does pineapple belong on pizza?
Absolutely not.
How has being a UF CALS Gator prepared you for your future?
With so many experiences in leadership and also just collaborating with my peers. I've also had immense support from the college itself, from Ms. Carr reading my medical school essays to Dr. Emerson always being there to listen to me about my worries. I've been truly supported in my time here.
Thank you so much for catching up with us today, Lindsey, and best of luck with the rest of your semester.
Thank you so much. I'm gonna begin centrifuging now.